Baruch Sheni to Baruch 37. And after these things, I saw that cedar burning, and the vine glowing, itself and all around it, the plain full of unfading flowers. And I indeed awoke and arose.